Hello everyone! In this video I wanted to make a textured ocean painting. I've been seeing these kind of paintings all over Instagram lately and I think they look really cool, so I wanted to try it myself. And to start, we are going to mix a dark green paint with a light blue paint, add some thickening paste and some sugar. Then you're just going to mix everything together until it is fully blended. And when it is fully blended, you can just spread it all over the canvas until your canvas is completely covered. Don't forget to also paint the sides of your canvas, and when you're all done, you're just gonna let this dry. Make sure that everything is dry before you begin the next step. For the next step, we're gonna mix white paint with thickening paste and sugar again, but this time you're gonna use more thickening paste and more sugar because we need this to be really textured. Then we are going to use a small spatula to paint the waves all over the canvas. Thank you. finish our painting, we are going to take a paintbrush and more of the white mixture, and we are going to drag the white color to make it look like real waves. And that's it, now you have a beautiful ocean painting. I hope this video was helpful, and I want to thank you so much for watching. Goodbye!